Hi guys, Alex Peak Performance Reviews, welcome to another vlog. We are here again at Snetterton for, it looks like a rainy track day, but it's not, it's actually going to dry up in a moment. Been out for sighting laps already. We are here on a Burton Power track day at Snetterton for a 300 circuit track day. Full Burton Power track day and evening. Some nice cars around, there's a Ferrari in the background, I'm sure I've seen the car sign on. And loads of Fords and race cars and all kinds of different things. Anyway, watch on and have a look at what we're doing for throughout the day and see if there's any interesting battles that we have out in the ST. And yeah, enjoy. So yeah, as you do, you get in the queue. We've got a lovely Mark 1 Escort, I think it is. Really, really nice tricked out one. Ash Davies, my mate, is in that. I think he is driving it actually. And yeah, we're just about to go out for our sighting laps, which you have to do no matter how many times you've done a circuit and how many licenses you have. Even if you've got a national weight, you still got to go out and do sighting laps, which is fine, you know, it's understandable. Anyway, the day started all wet and horrible, but it's looks like it's going to dry up and it's meant to be a really nice day. And we're out for the whole day and the evening, so yeah, watch on. We'll try and get you some good footage of different cars that are out and about with us. And yeah, watch on. Thank you.
sitting not twice a minute at sea, you may be gaining tenths, you know, hundredths even. It's kind of where you're moving to as well. Because then by the circuit, you know, here if you run here, we're going to say all the brands.
As you've already said, I've been out in the ST. I'm about to go out in the Smurf, they call it the Smurf, the RS with 400 horsepower, built motor, cannot wait. Andy Burton's going to take me out from Burton Power and we're going to go for a little bit of a raz, so watch on. I have been out in the Ford KA, caged up, stripped, nothing much else done to it other than that really, but it's just so much fun. I say no weight, not a lot of power, but you know, budget tyres, throw it round, feels a little bit scary, a little bit dangerous, but it's more of the fun of it, to be honest with you. So just brilliant fun. Like I say, things like that are sometimes as much fun as something like that and like that, you know, but it just shows you don't have to have, you know, huge budget. I mean, something like that can be clobbered together, £1,500 to £2,000. And it sounds kind of a lot, but it isn't when you think about it.
There's not much to do.
There you go, that is the end of our track day at Burton Power. And yeah, hopefully you got a lot of footage of different things that I've been in. I'd been in a KA. Some stuff going on with KAs, but I will tell you that another time. Yeah, really, really cool. Caged up KA, stripped out in the ST. Obviously, always doing us proud, staying robust and strong, and yeah, just punching above its weight as always. But yeah, we've obviously been with all the Burton boys on an awesome track day. Hopefully, you'll see some in-car footage from loads of different cars, and I hope you enjoyed. As always, guys, like, share, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you again on the next one. Bye for now.